arms, my legs, each bale, vile bale. Oh, terror incarnate! There is life in me yet! I will soon feast upon your heart! Mark my words! You too shall know fear!
now.
Thank you.
Warrior true. Picture yourself. Feasting upon a dragon's essence. On the throbbing heart of the oldest, vilest dragon of them all. It would be the purest form of communion. The fullest sating of your hunger and your consummation as a dragon. Yes, as it should be. Now, seek the Jagged Peak. There you will find Bale, the oldest and vilest of all dragons, landbound warrior. Follow your desire and slay the foul beast. Devour its throbbing heart. I will grant you the strength required. In the name of my lord, Placidusax. Warrior true. What if, in a time long past, Bale turned upon the Dragon Lord? The foul traitor assailed our master and inflicted a grievous wound, only to make a hasty retreat, becoming a sworn enemy of the group. Since that day, Bale and his bloodline, the Drakes, have served as sacrifices for Dragon Communion, landbound warrior. My lord, Placidusax, has shown your kind what must be done. Seek communion. Sate your boundless appetite. Feel the euphoria of a dragon's essence taking root in your meager frame.
true if ever one there was. A fellow Drake warrior. Egon. Piteous Egon. Do you not remember? Conjure your past. How once you were. When fear was yet foreign to you.
Drake warrior, dear friend, grant me this one wish. Take this finger, my finger, scale the jagged peak, face Bale the Dread, and when you do, summon me. Summon my soul. My limbs are limbs no more. My heart is twice over filled with fear. But a Drake warrior I remain. And my soul yet lies on the mountain. Proud Drake warrior, I beg of you, scale the jagged peak, face Bale the Dread, and when you do, summon me. Summon my soul. Scale the jagged peak, face Bale the Dread, and when you do, summon me. Summon my soul. Thank you.
will riddle with holes your rotten hide. With a hail of harpoons! With every last drop of my being!
Thank you. Is it thy wish?